Vlakith. Vlakith! I have wielded your fury as a blade, roared your wrath as a dragon. Yet I crawl among my own people, low as an asp's belly, slayer of my queen's inquisitor. Shkaketh! Is this to be my penance? Is this heart of stone doomed to shatter? She tests me. A trial of faith. Kalir prepared me. Only the heaviest souls soar to the astral. Yes. Yes. I might gain Vlakith's favor yet. Silence! I must think.
Sounds like fun.
Can carry me.
I am fury. I am death. This is your end. attack me. On the move. Survival is all that matters. Death's close ahead. Swift and lethal. let my name be known. Is this to be? Yes. Yes. Sire! I must think. Then bleed them dry.
Let's spill some blood.
lights ahead.
Never a dull moment.
Just take a peek.
What have we here?
Wish my luck again. Hope your soul is in good hands. Here goes nothing.
A map of the Sword Coast. My people have scouted well beyond the temple.
I think we've overstayed our welcome in this place, if we ever truly had one to begin with. We should leave.
I am Vlaketh's most loyal servant. She will not abandon me.
The disc appears in your mind's eye. Lazel sees it too, and considers the vision.
Tirsu markings. Ancient. I recognize them, but I can't make sense. No. Wait. The texts are enciphered, but there's a common speech translation beneath, carved in a different hand. It's a story about Orpheus.
Your head buzzes in concert with Lazel's, but it hardly matters. Even without the connection, you'd recognize her discomfort.
A traitor. A dead one. This text is heresy. I can hardly bear to read it, let alone speak it. Very well. I will read it to you. The Prince of the Comet, Part 2. The Prince of the Comet, Orpheus himself, led his honor guard into battle. Their red dragons bellowed with righteous anger, and the heavens erupted. The glorious prince cried to all who could hear him, "Praise be to my mother Gith, the queen of the one sky, sacrificed to the hells by the renegade Vlakith." But the true heir, the Prince of the Comet, could not overcome Vlakith's knights and their ill-gotten worms. Mighty Voss, Jastil Kithrak, lit the astral sky aflame. When the ash had cleared, beloved Orpheus was gone. True heir, glorious prince, there's no greater crime than to exalt the pretender called Orpheus. Disregard this drivel. Gith declared that Vlakith should be queen. Orpheus would have ceded control to the Geich. She did nothing of the sort. Thank your good fortunes I'm a tolerant woman, or I'd have sliced off a few toes for suggesting it. You must have questions. One couldn't, and one shouldn't. Do as you like. The loss is not so much mine as yours. You made it abundantly clear. Chuk, you believe you can survive without me? As you say, do not keep me waiting.
Shah's blessings upon you.
Ah, my... Quite the cozy setup you have here. I'll just...
Have a lot to think about. Let's do it far away from this place.
Fuck yes.
No one stopped me yet.
Don't touch me.
Seek and you shall find me.
Good looking.
No one back home will ever believe this.
Tilla Vlaketh, has our queen sent a knight to slay me with his own blade?
Such informality, child. Does Justil Kithrak not command your respect?
Your blade speaks for you, Kithrak. You've come for blood.
Child of Gith, I've not come to kill you. I've come to aid you.
Don't trust him.
Skakek Kir Gith Shabeleth. My blade rests. Mother Gith compels you to listen.
I know you carry the astral prism, Lazel. Within it lies the seed of Vlaketh's demise, and I intend to help you bring it to fruition.
Vlaketh's demise? Skakath! I should run you through for suggesting it.
If they have not said, they must have good reason, and I won't be the one to betray them. But the one inside's chosen you as an ally, protects you with their power. That very power will be the end of Vlakith's tyranny. The Prism's tenant must be let loose. I've sought their freedom for eons. When the Prism went missing, I feared the worst. Instead, you've granted the opportunity I've so long awaited. All that remains is the key that unchains them. And I've found someone who I believe can provide it. Bring the Prism to Baldur's Gate. I'll be waiting in a taproom called Sharess's Caress. That is where we decide the fate of my people. Lazel, together we will break our chains and be Vlakith's slaves no longer.
I am no slave, Justil Kithrak. The Undying Queen is my freedom. It is she who will purify me, and she who will ascend me.
Lies, Lazel. Every last one. There is no purification, no ascension. The Zaith Isk does not purify. It extracts memory and kills the infected. Nor does the Lich Queen glorify the ascended. She feeds on most all of them to grow her power and pursue godhood.
Madness! You flood me with this heresy. I will hear no more of it. I served Vlakith the whole of my life. Learned her words, fought her battles. Yet she names me her Sharlak. Your words carry truth. I will meet you in Baldur's Gate. Do not make me regret it.
Lazel. I see Talakma Gear in you, sister in freedom. Together, we will be our people's light. Take this. It is a Quanith, a psionic detector. The Queen's warriors hunt you. The Quanith will sound you out when you come near their portals. Hear its cry and prepare for battle or slip away. I should go. Vlakith's gaze pierces the seas and skies. She believes me loyal, and I can't afford her mistrust. Keep the astral prism close. Let no one take it from you. Slay any who try. Now to Baldur's Gate. I'll be waiting, Lazel.